everybody. This is another video on the Minecraft Xbox. Ah, man. Another video on Cyberworld. And I was busy. What's in my hand? Suit-up pickaxe. Worked so hard. Mining all day. On nether course, just have to reset the nether. I don't have any food either. What? I do have food. We have all the ores, which I'm gonna put in a safety place. Put them down here for now, so nothing happens to them. For my inspiration. And then, right now, I'll show you what I made and stuff. Look at this sword! Look at this. Did you just see all that stuff on it? It's like bab bab boop boop boop. Look. Bane of Arthas 5. Respiration 2. Lutein 3. Fire Aspect 2. And Aspect 1. Those are books that I got. And I enchanted them. Yeah. So good they are. And I found out that there's millions of iron down. I'm mining place. Seriously. And we got a new family inside here. You just grew up like a cinnamon. I don't like you, Rain. I haven't named these guys yet. Black. It has magenta, black, and orange. So, okay. What was I gonna do? I just forgot. I know. But why was I trying to sleep? That would have been a bad idea. I want a book club, seriously. I was looking for a book. Do I have a fishing rod? Upstairs, I totally
have. Was Maddie nervous?
I totally have one upstairs.
Yeah? That's good.
Duh! Fishing rod, yay! Like, right when I come out here, you're totally gonna see what I made. You're totally gonna see it, just watch. What's that brown thing? Oh, I made that. It's easier to catch fish when chained, so that's what I'm doing. This right. This sucks. We don't need to go stupid fishing. We don't need any fish. I'm gonna just chew my way over here. I need food. I'm gonna grab some food. I'm gonna eat this food. And then we can go and see what's this. It's called Jake's Cabin. Sounds dumb. There we are. Don't make me really hard to build this. It's going to be tough. Wait, what? What? Oh, you see that? I'm going to go down here. This is our secret lab. We have two machines that I built. And this one is the tree making machine, and you put one block here, and then pull the lever, and then the tree will just pop out right here. So I'll do that every single video. I'll come down here, pull the lever, wait, put my blocks there, pull the lever, and then see my tree. I might need to make it bigger. I'll do that maybe. Okay, and then this is a texture changer. So we put the item here, and then what we want the texture to be. So like, then make all the spruce wood the diamond blocks. Well, I'm not gonna do that because that would have been stupid. I don't want to be stupid. This is awkward. Wait, that was just me. I was like standing right here. There's no rain over here. You see that? There's only like one little pool. Now when we get out, there's tons. There's none right here. Now we go over here. Nothing. Is that dog? Oh, it's chicken. Yeah. And who are you? Wobble, we need to get this guy. Get our bones. Grab the bones. We need to get a new doggy. Now I'm finding dogs everywhere. He's flying, so he doesn't run away. Come on! My bones. Yay! You can come towards the family. And then we can make them have another baby. So we gotta have some water. So we can use this and come on, doggy. They give you a collar first. So your collar is going to be, should I keep it red? No, I should make it fancy. I'm gonna give you a special one. You're gonna be the one who has maybe that's a red card, it's not okay. Is it a boy or a girl? I think it's a girl. Oh, it's a girl now. Okay. It has to be a girl. So we have another girl and another boy. And then up. We got another doggy! Yeah! Where is it? Oh, it's over here. You gotta go back to your family. See? Okay. It's a boy. Are you a boy?
Yeah.
It's a boy. It'll be a boy. I'm gonna give it a little collar. Give it a little collar. Let's give it, it's a boy, isn't it? It's mostly a boy thing. Just give it a green. Is that good? No, let's give it lime. I don't know if it's a girlish color, but I'll give that. And then I'll give it green. Yellow! You don't see it at first. They're all mixed match. Okay. I'm gonna make room for the inspiration room, whatever it's called. So, yeah. So, I'll do it outside of the video. What should we do? What should we do now? Okay. Next video. Let's just start out our inspiration room. I think we need deeper. go into... So we can put these where our inspiration room is gonna be, and it's gonna be, I guess, over here. So doorway right. I'm gonna start it. Oh man, no. Do I have it? Diamond blocks too, so we're gonna have to use all these emeralds. I'll go mine where I still have some more, so I do in this chest right over here. Man! We need to smelt these, but... I need more emeralds. It's just gonna be a problem. So much money. That's good though. Gold too. And wait for this to smelt. I'll put in those blocks in the next video. Because I'm gonna have to go mining out of the video. It's gonna be tough. Go to the blocks and get some iron, two diamond, one emerald block for now. Put the iron in here. Save a spot for the other one. So it's gonna be tough for me. Get him. So. I don't need to grab these cards. Gold blocks. I forgot about the gold blocks. Gold blocks. Come on. Gold blocks. They look like jewels. Or Just make a huge room going all the way up to the ceiling. Like, I can't see everything. So we need all this wool. Light blue, cyan, brown, gray, and black. Wait, one more. Green. These down here. Go. That's and then we need to go one more black up. So I'm gonna start from over here and then go another black up. Red. Do we have pink? Lapios. Bibble. I want yellow next to purple. Yeah, that shit's better. I love the vacuum. I hope the pack is used because they suck. Sorry about if you like the packers. It's okay. Okay. I just don't like them. That's cool, man. I don't call them to be I call them something. They suck. Snow blocks. Gotta steal blocks. Dirt blocks. So. Operation. This is warm over there. Snow. Yeah. Can a silk touch pickaxe? Do this. I think it knows what I can do. This. Oh, it can! It can. This one's right there. Grass blocks. That'll never spread over there. And you can also do this. Wait, we can grab some sand too. Grab some sand. Sand bricks. Gravel. We have to get some blocks to the end portal. I'll do that too. So, I'll do that outside of the video. We need this too. Silk Touch.
Yeah!
Silk Touch powers. Silk Touch. Yep. Silk Touch powers. So, we're gonna have to go use these back. This is awesome, actually. So, we have to put some torches in there. Try to deep. And light it up quickly. Light it up, yeah, that's it for this video, and I'll see you in a bit. Bye bye.